Another real-life couple walks down the ABS-CBN ball red carpet, Aljur, Abrenica with wife and kapuso, Kylie, Padilla.
Happy naman ako kasi every year, ini-invite, sinasama niya ako. So, it's nice, thank you.
I'm grateful ako kasi sinasama niya ako. It's also for a cause, di ba?
A blooming Kylie shares her pregnancy experience with their second baby.
Okay naman so far. Okay pa naman? Mabait ba ako? Mabait ba ako this time?
Sobrang bait.
When asked if Alas is ready to be a kuya soon, the two had this to say.
Nakikita ko naman handa na siya. May mga nights na kikiss niya yung chan ko, good night, baby act. Oops! Sasabihin ko rin pangalan. Yun, sweet naman siya.
Tsaka wala naman siya magagawa, magiging kuya talaga siya.
Oh my.
The two also shared how excited grandparents Robin and Mariel Padilla are with the coming of their second child.
Excited kasi dalawang lalaki na eh, diba? Gusto niya yun. Mas mauna siya sa akin ng 1 month. November siya mga nganak. Nag-surprise siya para sa akin. Actually sila.
Actually?
Oo, hindi ko alam pinlano na baby shower pala yun.
Pinlano ni Tita Mariel.
Wow. Ang pinalabas, hindi na ako nag-expect, sa totoo lang.
Ang pinalabas niya, despedida. But ang sweet nga eh.
Super sweet. Thank
ginawa
you.
Niya for her.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.